You won't get no dessert till you clean off your plate. So eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it. I don't care if you're full, just eat it, eat it, eat it. Open up your mouth and feed it. Have some more chocolate, have some more pie. It doesn't matter, boiled or fried. Just eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it. Does anyone remember Weird Al's take on Michael Jackson's Beat It? As you can hear, I sure did. Do you identify with any of those things? You know, you're not allowed to have dessert till you clean off your plate. You have to just eat it, eat it, eat it. You can't leave the table. What about, you know, struggling with overeating? Have you had problems with overeating? Have you had problems with excess weight? Do you eat in secret? Do you crave sugar or carbs? Does your weight go up and down, up and down? Do you have clothes in your wardrobe ranging in sizes so that when you're smaller and bigger, you've got a range of clothing because you go up and down? Well, if you identify with any of that, if that sounds like you, then coming along to one of my workshops could really help you. In my workshops, I share my experience, my journey, of dropping excess weight and stopping the overeating. At my largest, I was 104 kg. I had everything from size 8 to 18 in my wardrobe during my kind of 20s, 30s, and 40s. I went up and down, up and down. I was addicted to sugar. When I came across Rapid Transformational Therapy, I was eating 3-4 big hokey ice creams a day. I literally just couldn't stop. And so I came across this form of therapy, I learned some things, I rewired my mind, and now I consistently sit around 67, 68 kgs for the last at least 2 years. And so in my workshop, I create a safe space with no judgment. It's nice and relaxed. You don't have to do anything outside of your comfort zone. And I'm going to share with you my journey, my experience, and some of the techniques that I've used to drop over 20 kg and to go from what I'd call a couch potato to an ocean swimmer. So I've rewired my brain, I've changed my whole relationship with food and exercise, and I'm living a life that I'm really enjoying now. And I want to share with you some of the things that have worked for me. So in the workshop, I teach you some of the things that have worked for me. I teach you ways to dialogue with your mind around food. I teach you some tips and techniques that you can take away and literally apply immediately. And then once you apply them, you can start to see change. Also during the workshop, there's a hypnosis session. You don't have to participate if you don't want to. You could sit there with your eyes open and just watch what was happening, because you get to take the hypnotic recording home with you so that you can listen in the comfort of your own home. Come and have some fun, learn some new techniques. I'll see you there.